everyone, this is Ryan Hoyme, aka Massage Nerd, and tonight I have a special guest, Karen.
Hey.
So Karen's the creator of Pillossage.com. So for Pillossage, you want to say how to pronounce it? Just make sure. But P-I-L-L. Okay.
O, no W, S-S-A-G-E.
Yep.
This misspelling is an issue, but it's fine.
Okay, perfect.
On YouTube.
So it's flaxseed based, right?
Yeah,
flaxseed pillows, and you do have ones that are scented and unscented, right?
Yes, yep. Mother Earth pillows are two different types of pillows. We have the flaxseed pillows with herbs or unscented, and we also have buckwheat hull pillows, which are great for support. We have table bolsters. We're the only manufacturer of buckwheat hull table bolsters in the United States.
Yep, and you're based out of Missouri, then? Midwest, yep.
Midwest, in the middle of everything.
Yep. So how did you come up with this whole thing with Pillossage then?
Well, started out with my own chronic pain. I became a massage therapist. What I needed to do was have some relief between times when pain got worse. I couldn't tolerate the medications.
Okay.
So I started thinking about using heat to reduce the adhesions and the chronic pain.
And you're actually a RN by trade then, right?
I'm a registered nurse for 30 years prior to becoming a massage therapist back in 1994.
Okay. And there's actually an association for nurses for massage therapists, right?
Yes, there is.
Okay. Perfect.
And I'm also a member of the American Society of Pain Management.
Okay.
I'm the only complimentary arm.
Okay, awesome. And then you did an article not too long ago for, what was that organization or website?
For the Pain EDU.
Because I know you talked about it a lot before.
Pain EDU. It's the website for physicians, nurse practitioners, and PAs who are really treating pain patients.
Yep.
So I can't remember. Maybe in 15 minutes.
Yep. So even hospitals and stuff use your pillows then too?
PainEDU.org.
Okay.
It didn't take me 15
minutes. Okay, so good.
Hospitals, we've designed products. I work with cardiothoracic surgeons to design pillows for after open heart surgery.
Okay.
They're used in hospice and cancer centers and for pain management clinics such as Mayo's.
Yep, good.
In Rochester.
Yep. Rochester, Minnesota. Yeah.
And of course, in spas and massage clinics and by individual massages, whoever has a sales tax ID, they can actually sell and retail this to make some passive income. And this is what Cherise or Mona recommends, is to look at the products that you use during the session to have to offer to your clients. It's not a sales issue. It's just having them available.
And the nice thing is with this, you don't even have to get unclothed at all.
Yes, you can do little bits or parts of it with a whole sequence.
Yep.
And it can be done at wellness or sports events, pre and post events.
Yep.
And it can be done especially for your clients who don't want to become industry.
Yep, definitely. So for more information, please go to www.pillossage.com or MotherEarthPillows.com.
And there is actually a link specifically for massage therapists.
Okay.
And just to let you know, the BBB on Pillossage
is now available. Yeah,
so. So
did you bring any copies with
them?
Okay, cool.
I have them here. So, and you can order them right online on the Mother Earth Pillossage.
Okay, awesome.
And the dates for the Pillossage classes are on Pillossage.com.
Okay, yeah, and you travel all over the place and stuff, I know. Yep.
I do.
You mostly drive too and stuff. So.
I always drive.
Yep, yep.
So happy.
Thank you very much, Karen. Yeah, thank you.